said from day one making music that I would be real and honest, but if I'm being honest with myself, I've been hiding something from y'all. So let me just take a few minutes and be real.
Tellingbeatzz.
Yeah. I got a sort of problem, trying to solve it. Feels like a monster keeps me awake. It hurts my conscience, honestly, I'm so hurt by it. I'm so ashamed, I hide it, but I said I'd be real from day one. So let me be real, some I thought I could walk by it. Started at age 9, grew to a giant. Saw something on TV, was intrigued. Guess I thought, stay with me, cause I came back in my early years. As a teen, keeps me awake, it haunts me. Go back to it, exhausting. I'm scared to share this, yeah, what will it cost me? Maybe it'll help others among the problems I need to worry about my own, how I'm gonna solve it. Yeah, all the feelings I have poured, yeah, still looking for something more. Dang, what if I told you I was different before I was born? Wait, what if I told you I struggled with porn?
Hard times gonna make you wonder why you even try.
Hard times
gonna take you down and laugh when you cry.
These lives,
and I still don't know how I even survive.
Thank God.
I gotta get to rock bottom. Rock bottom, I hate it, hard admitted. Struggle with it, probably since 11. Trouble bored, trying to get some heaven. Didn't feel God's presence, became depressed. Feel guilty, trying to hide it, but I don't get any peace from the silence. If you wanna shame me, try it, cause I only need God's help and forgiveness. But I'll take all the hits for the other kids struggling who won't admit, hiding in, trying to feel something, but we were burned, didn't have the oven mitts. Everyone's messed up, one way or another. Thankfully I could rely on my brother. Reach out to others, trying to get some help from this terror. It's a habit, man. So why did it destroy half of my relationships? I knew I could stop it, but then again, will it come back when I'm older? Over and over and over again. What if I told you I'm finally feeling secure? Wait, what if I told you I don't struggle anymore?
Hard times gonna make you wonder why you even try.
Hard times
gonna take you down and laugh when you cry.
These lines,
and I still don't know how I even survive.
Get to rock bottom. I worry about it too. What will I do if all the friends I knew wanna leave me out of the blue? What if I'm called perverted? They don't know I'm hurting. Anger stirring, building me up, making me worried. Maybe I deserve it for everything I've done. The monster I've become. This is my recovery story. I'm gonna make it up to you. Don't even worry for the people that you've hurt. In the process, I'm sorry. True friends will stay and help. Others will judge you now, but deep down they got problems too. What at least I'm trying to solve my issues. I'll admit, looked at it a lot of times, made me feel guilty inside. Was gonna commit suicide. I praise God that I'm alive. And no, this ain't a pity party. This is a simple and sincere. I'm sorry, I'm not what all you thought. Truth is, I'm a fraud. Okay, maybe I'm a little embarrassed, cause I guess I've been caught.
Hard times gonna make you wonder why you even try.
Hard times
gonna take you down and laugh when you cry.
These lies,
and I still don't know.
I gotta get to rock bottom. I felt like I had to share this because I said I'd always be real, and this was the next step I had to take to overcome my battles. So just know, if you're struggling, it's not alright, and I'm with you. It's virtually.